This is a very rare ultrasound case of 27 years old female. According to LMP, she is 9 weeks and 5 days pregnant. She has history of bleeding and pain from 4 days. This is the abdominal pelvic scan. There is no free fluid in the pelvis. No adnexal mass or signs of ectopic seen. The uterus is visualized. This is normal in size, 8.6 cm. The endometrium is also normal. This is 9.2 mm. The uterus and endometrium looks normal. There is no fluid and no gestational sac in the endometrial cavity. We see a thick walled cystic area just below the cervix. This appears to be in the upper vaginal cavity. TVS scan is done for final diagnosis. This is the vaginal cavity and we see a well-defined thick walled cystic area of size 32 mm in the upper vaginal cavity. This is movable, no internal blood flow seen. With probe pressure, probe is moved alongside with the cystic area. And now we clearly see cervix, uterus and endometrial cavity, which is normal. So this is a case of miscarriage with gestational sac in the upper vaginal cavity. From vagina, this will be spontaneously evacuated with bleeding and there is no need for DNC or any other procedure.